你坐中间。
我唔知堂堂咁大嘅一个中国政府。
I don't understand why the all-powerful Chinese government can treat a bookseller this way and deem him guilty of violating Chinese laws. I don't know why they can do this. I've considered the fact that this matter doesn't only concern me. It concerns Hong Kong society and its people's freedom. If I, the one with the least burden out of the five of us, don't speak out, then there's no chance of saving Hong Kong.